Cross wasn't quite good enough. Defence dealt with it.
Strike, because really and truly at this level you're expecting to test the goalkeeper from there.
Is it a good cross?
Good cross there, cleared away by the defender.
They'll have to make do with a corner. Just put his foot through that clearance.
To throw in. Easily cut out, the pass was telegraphed. For a goal kick.
Next one, you never know, might find its way into the back of the net.
They've lost the ball here. Foul given. I wouldn't be surprised if there's a yellow card to follow. Loses the defender. Genuine chance. Ooh, and that's just over the crossbar.
He's missed the target, much to the relief of all the defenders, when I felt he might have hit the target.
question is how much stoppage time there's going to be.
It's a great time to get a goal, something to take into the break with them, perfect tonic.
Goalkeeper's got no chance here, Clive, not from that sort of range. He doesn't miss with his head from there.
You can have a closer look at that, Andy.
Enough, little in it.
The managers wanted the result to matter in this match, and the result could go either way.
You know, whenever there's just one goal in it, Clive, the game is never done and dusted. So, look, let's